I now request.
I'm sorry.
Peace.
Sorry, Sarge. I now request that the certificates of graduation be presented to the members of class 2017-02, and they are designated police officers. Family and friends are invited to come forward to take photographs. Your best vantage point will be right over here. Please do it orderly. We are in the police department.
Good evening. My backbone, my class commander, Officer Arthur Williams. Officer Charles Kane. Officer Cody Creed. Officer Elise Bailey. Officer Brianna Ruiz. Officer Mignon Barrett. Coppin State University Officer Jamar Brockington. Officer Michelle Burke. Officer Alex Candelaria. Officer Adam Estevez. Officer Thomas Galligan. Officer Keith Gardner. Officer Facilios Georgakopoulos. Officer Brett Gibson. Department of Labor, Licensing and Records. Officer Carlos Gomez. He's coming, sir. He's coming. Baltimore City Deputy Sheriff Devin Good. Officer Hunter Hellman. Officer Jordan Hoffman. Officer Philip Jones. Officer Dante Kane. Officer Brendan Kelly. Officer Andrew Lowry. Officer Jose Maldonado. Officer James Marsh, Jr. Officer Robert Morey. Officer Maurice McGee. Officer Algardo Melendez. Officer Haley Neems. Officer Abimbola Odesanya. Officer Eduardo Ortiz. Officer Ronald Owens, Jr. Officer Daniel Oxendine. Officer Armando Perez. Yeah! Officer Jonathan Perosa. Officer Christopher Plummer. Officer Anthony Pujols. Officer Juan Rivas. Officer Lakia Ross. Officer Jasmine Salters. Officer Nader Shoja. Officer Joseph Shuck. Officer Theodore Simpson II. Officer David Devon Tilden.
That's right, son.
Pablo Villanueva. And last, but definitely not least, Violetta Zarate.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to present to you class 2017-02.
Raise your right hand.
We will now administer the oath of office. I.
Arthur Woods.
Charles Kane.
Tony Green.
Elise Bailey. Brianna Ruiz.
Mignon Barrett.
Jamal Brockerton.
Michelle Burke.
Alex Candelaria.
Adam Estevez.
Thomas Galligan.
Keith Gardner.
Georgie Coppolis.
Brett Gibson.
Carl Scullin.
Devin Good.
Butter Hellman.
Jordan Hoffman.
Philip Jones.
Dante Kane.
Brendan Kelly.
Andrew Lowry.
Jose Valdorado.
James Mark.
Robert Morey.
Maurice McGee.
Ricardo Melendez.
Daley Neves.
Daniel Octonai.
Armando Perez.
Jonathan Prosen.
Chris Plummer.
Nathan Pujols.
Rivas Juan.
Peter Ross.
Jansen Salters.
Nader Shoja.
Joseph Shuck.
Theodore Simpson.
Damon Silva.
Pablo Villanueva.
Violeta Durante.
Swear.
Swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the state of Maryland.
And I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the state of Maryland.
And support the Constitution.
And support the Constitution.
And laws thereof.
And laws thereof.
And I will to best of my skill.
And I will to best of my skill.
And judgment.
And judgment.
Diligently.
Diligently.
Without partiality.
Without partiality.
Or prejudice.
Or prejudice.
Execute the office.
Execute the office.
Of law enforcement officer.
Of law enforcement officer.
According to the Constitution.
According to the Constitution.
And laws of the state.
And laws of the state.
Order. Uncover. Two.
We have reached the conclusion of our program today. I will now ask Rabbi Chesky Tannenbaum to deliver our closing benediction.
Before I give the benediction prayer, I'd just like to wish a hearty mazel tov to class 1702. We ask of you, dear God, to lead the new officers and this agency along the path of justice and compassion. As we prepare to leave here shortly, we acknowledge your divine presence among us and petition you for your protection as we depart to our various destinations. I would like to end with a prayer of world peace, as it is written in the book of Job. I'll read in the original Hebrew text and translate. Oseh shalom bimromav, hu yaseh shalom aleinu, v'yakol Yisrael v'imru amein. He who makes peace on high may bring peace upon us and upon all of humanity, and let us say amen.
Amen. Command, class, detail, covers, two.
On behalf of the police commissioner, I invite everyone to the atrium, which is located on the second floor, for light refreshments and pictures. I ask that you remain in the auditorium until the graduates and command staff have departed.
Class, love, peace.